Okay, morning everyone. I'm out flying the Blade 330S. It's had major surgery again. I factory reset the controller and I've gone back to the heli and readjusted everything to try and get it as perfect as I possibly can. So it'd be interesting to see how it performs today. It's a very, very bleak old day. Very cold. About 6 degrees at the moment, but here goes. Okay, and unfortunately I got the same problems as ever and I can't even get it back. So
normal mode.
Oh well, it's gone.